Hey, it's me, Sammy D. And I am stubbornly back again today to try and take out the ending of Senua's sacrifice. I want this game over with so I can move on to brighter things, maybe more cats, who knows. But yes, I'm back again for another day of this. Not a day, it's only, there can't be much left. Honestly, can't be that much left. Not much has changed since yesterday. I didn't go snorkeling, which is a shame. The weather did crash. But we have another lovely day today. It's not too hot, so I've got windows and doors open and the aircon's not running, which is lovely. Nice to have fresh air for a change. But yeah, there's not a lot else to discuss. I didn't get a lot of cleaning done. That's how it went. So without further ado, I'm going to get this going. By clicking over here. Yeah, there it is. Clickety clack. It looks like my levels are good. Okay. So we had a big push yesterday. We killed the second giant and we wandered on through across the bridge. Our sword got broken. And then we had to wander around and do a bunch of puzzle solving and no retaliation puzzles where we were just running and stuff, and oof, it was tricky. We finally rebuilt the sword. Was it Grummer, something like that. Magic sword. Fought a bunch of demons in hell and it got super frustrating by this point. And now we're being chased by Fenrir, I think. Possibly. I don't know. We're in a dark place and it gets spooky if we stay in the dark too long. Torches are our friend and the voices are still not convincingly friendly. But I do want to power through and get the rest of this game completed so I can look forward to the next one and also so I can play something else. Let's go and resume. Okay. Yeah, it took us back to this side. Can't go around that way. We also dropped our boyfriend's head down this hole. And we need his head to be able to bring him back from hell. Because that's where the seat of the soul is. Can't see it down there. It's a very deep hole. You do see from this angle, that's a big hand.
Is down there.
No.
She knows the beast is down there. Why does she keep going towards him?
He's always
where are you watching you.
You can feel him.
Be careful.
She needs to find Ilya.
Where is he?
She needs to find it.
Is
she
down?
Lost it and she has to find it.
I can feel it.
Is it?
Find it.
Keep the torch alight.
Right, so we got a gate through here. Oh, bugger.
Giants!
Good response.
She will die. You need a better fighter.
Oh, that was a bro. Did it. Oh, it'll be from the other side. Nothing else around here. That's good. God, it feels so much better coming into this fresh as opposed to where I was when I finished playing yesterday. Yesterday was rough. Just this
he was trying to save her from the darkness.
Zimbo was right.
Just the shadows on it. Yeah, with some shadows outside, it keeps feeling like there's someone standing out there looking at me. But it wasn't, like, every time. It's just my peripherals really making mischief for me. We don't need this to be any more spook-inducing than it is.
She should have known. She should have known.
Come on, voices.
Now the darkness has Dillian's soul.
And it will take it and never give it back.
She can search and search, but she will never find it.
She's let the darkness in. It's the end.
The darkness will take her like it took her mother.
She can't resist. Pointless even trying to retrieve it. She's lost.
Where is she? Although Sigurd kills the dragon, Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
She's falling for it.
She falls for their tricks every time.
Plays into his hands.
The darkness is coming.
Let's have a quick look-see along here and see what's down this way. Oh, goodness.
Uses her memories against her.
So clear now. She was never here.
It was all an illusion.
What's she doing?
She's lighting a torch.
She's making light. She's making a fire.
She's got light on the other side.
She'll be safe. What's her plan? What's she thinking? How is she going to get there?
I am expecting an attack again. It feels like that kind of shenanigans. There's a little load.
She'll die.
Now she can go.
She can do it.
Oh, that was a bit funny.
It's light on the other side.
She can reach it.
She can go through now.
She must go through.
No, she can't.
Yes, she can.
No, she can't. There's light on the other side.
She can do it. She can make it.
Stop whispering my name. Bloody spooky thing, what's chasing me?
Faster, faster, keep going, keep going.
What stop. Is she doing?
Stop,
stop
letting them go.
Stop letting the memories follow you.
Oh yeah, we definitely could not have handled this yesterday. It would have been very...
Stop!
Just a little too much.
Nothing beyond its reach. How little separates us from what we fear.
Sigurd should kill Rian before Rian kills him.
Sigurd's newfound power lets him hear the birds speak. And they say,
Sigurd should eat the heart himself. Rian wants Fafnir's gold.
Sigurd heeds the bird's advice. He kills Rian, eats Fafnir's roasted heart and takes Fafnir's treasure. And he embarks on a new quest to ride to Hinderfell and find Brynhild, the Valkyrie.
Torture.
I hear you.
Come back to us.
I'm coming for you. Quickly. I'm coming.
Come back.
Just keep it. I'm coming. Delia. Delia. I see you.
Run.
The beast has Delia.
No.
It's time. You're
okay.
Not taking
it's game time.
No!
You betrayed your brother.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillia brought him down.
He has to fight. Fight! Fight for Dillia! Stink.
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals. Trapped in that hole. She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness. Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. Maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Oof. That infection in her arm is looking super gross.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
The shadow. Listen.
But believe this. It was my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great you focus your mind on this quest. This time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me to the
wants her to trust him. As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.
Feel Hela's gaze, searching for secrets inside of me. Secrets that even I can't see. I'm not here to fight my past. I'm here for Dilia. I will fulfill my vow, whatever the cost.
Long. Then mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall.
Percent felt like an arena room then. Where is it?
She did it.
Okay, we gotta go somewhere else to get some more bridge repairs done. Probably over the other side. Let's go and see what we can see. This is going to be a fight. It's got to be a fight. Oh, there's another one. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Come on.
It's not over. It's not over. Do keep going. You won it. Don't let them get behind you.
Oh my god, so many. Oh no. Come on, get up, girl. Get up, get up, get up.
She's injured. She's still injured.
No. Huh? That's a, that's definitely a repaired. Wait. Oh, I have to go back up there. Dang it. But it looks like my damage has been reset? Question mark?
The Northmen say the world will come to an end. They call this Ragnarok, the destiny of the gods. First, there will be a terrible winter, 3 years long. Then, mankind will turn on itself. Brothers will fight each other to the death, and people will forget what they owe their kindred. Times will be hard. Crimes will be great. It will be an age of axes and swords. The wind will blow through abandoned halls. Wolves will walk where children played. The world will fall into ruin.
She did it.
Right, battle.
Focus.
Dang it. Get up. Right, that time. We got it.
How will she do it? What will she do? How's she going to find his actual self? Where does Ella keep the souls? How will she get it? What will Ella want in return? She must bargain.
No.
What does Ella want? No one can bargain with Ella. What does Ella want? What can she give her?
She could give her her own soul.
No.
Her soul's rotting.
She'd rather die.
It's a worthless soul.
But it's all she has to give. She has a warrior soul. What more could she give? Fighter. A cursed soul.
Of course she is, no matter what she does.
She can feel climbing up her arm.
She can fight her. She can fight her at Ragnarok.
She's a warrior. She's come from Sammy.
Hela will want to fight her.
She's strong.
She can see it.
The bridge.
She can't cross the bridge.
It's broken. She has to fix it.
It's too dangerous.
She's done it before. You have to fight on.
She can't.
The final battle. She'll never make it.
This isn't just a broken bridge, is it? Mother, you showed me how to see further. To see the hidden wonders in our world and explore new paths into the unknown. To lead so that others may follow, or to warn so that they may avoid. That is our gift and our duty. I'm not going to look away in fear anymore.
The Northmen say the gods will fight their last battle at Ragnarok. Their watchmen will blow the horn that can be heard through the whole world. And Odin will speak with the severed head of Mimir, which gives him good counsel. The land of the giants will thunder with the sound of their army on the move. The gods will assemble. The dwarves will leave their stones. The frost giants will come from the east. The Midgard serpent will turn up the waves. Eagles will scream and tear at the corpses with their yellow beaks. The ship of the dead will set sail.
Can't see those bits properly, so I don't think I'm in the right position for it.
She can do it.
She can.
That bit. From here, is there? No. Okay.
She has to see. She has the sight. She can see their secrets.
But how do I fix those if I can't get to them?
Get to the next bit.
Yay!
The Northmen say that at Ragnarok, the gods will face a ship full of their foes, which Loki has steered to Asgard. It carries the fire giants, the wolf that will eat the sun, and all kinds of dark creatures. Surt will join them with his sword of fire. The cliffs will crash. Trolls will walk the land. Men will tread the road to hell, and the heavens will split open.
Just in case we want to come back later. I think we'll have to come back this way. So I might as well open the gate now. Yeah, this should get us up to where we need to be. Just another big long spirally staircase. And probably another battle at the top. I wonder if it'll be before or after. Or both. Looks like a little battle room. Well, it's before. That was much better than last time. This looks like the way out. By the way to look. Alright, fix the bridge. It's all, yeah. It's all fixed. Now we have to run back down. But that's okay. Around will there be bridge fights? Probably. There's probably going to be bridge fights.
happens to us?
What happens to us?
We die too.
Do we die too?
We
I
die
don't
too.
Want to die.
I don't want to.
We'll all die someday.
I don't want to die.
And when everyone's gone, even the gods will die.
The infection retreated. I died, and it wound back. So glitch, maybe. I don't know. I beat Fenrir, and now I'm coming up towards Hela. Well, towards the Hela part of the game.
I didn't ask you to be a part of it.
So I don't know what happened.
If you don't want to die with me, then leave me alone.
I don't know if it's just glitched and the infection is actually still there.
I don't want to die. Please stop.
Okay, I can't walk around there.
Please stop.
Welcome in, bye.
Please stop. You'll never come back if you go there.
There's nothing to go back to.
I'm glad I pulled out when I did yesterday. I definitely would have just done myself some damage.
They were right about me.
The rest of the Fenrir fight was like a lot of forced darkness.
They were afraid. Like children scared of the dark.
Yeah, it was too heavy.
They made up monsters to
I'm already a little on edge from just this much.
That doesn't make them real.
It's okay, we'll get
they
it done today.
Real.
That is the plan.
No.
And then we'll see what happens. Hang on, who did I leave?
Let go of the Senua of old. For there lies your weakness. And the darkness will find it.
I left my innocence behind, I think. Oh. A little bit of a pause. That's okay.
It's not like the old stories, is it? The noble warrior facing evil in search of victory and honor. Clear divine.
I'm very innocent. If that's what the game is.
Oh, this place is not quite like that. It's as if it knows that.
I missed a couple of the stories.
Memories you cannot defeat.
4, 5, 6, 7
this
at least.
Is her hell.
God fight, God fight. Damn girl, you're looking hot. Put that fire out.
Do you see the darkness? Faces fear and suffering.
You can see it. I remember it clearly now.
She has nothing to fear anymore. Have saved your mother. Through my hands.
You killed her.
It is the will of the gods.
Fuck the gods! You did this to her! Why?
This is what happens when you listen to the voices of the underworld. They crawl into your soul and rot you from the inside. Defy the gods like your mother, and the darkness will come for you, too. You understand, son?
Right.
I do understand. You cursed me with your own madness. I was just a child. You created this darkness! You created this darkness so you could hide behind it!
Only suffering brings salvation. It is the way of the gods.
Okay.
It was all a lie.
God, fight.
You are a lie! She didn't defy the gods. She defied you. And so you killed her.
You didn't pray to the gods. You prayed to your mother. Your mother, who was too weak to fight the darkness.
Feels like I'm in the ways.
You tortured her. You killed her.
Mushing.
You are the darkness.
Isolation, the pain that
look, it's
back. You. It was the only way to fight the curse within you.
You're a liar.
The darkness is inside you and it will destroy you.
You're a liar!
No, Senua. The darkness is here. You can't wish it away. And it will watch as you draw your last dying dust.
I won't let you kill me!
Ah! Where's my mirror gone? Oh, there it is. Oh, I've got it like a power up. My blows are killing in one go. Very empowering battle.
I can see through your darkness. You're a liar and a murderer. And if you really are Hela, then I have a sword here that can kill a god.
Oh gosh, it's heckin' spreading now.
From yourself. You said that is a lie. The plague of darkness, the butchering of the nearby horsemen. You saw it yourself.
You told everyone I was cursed. They believed you. I believed you.
Is a lie. How you saved her?
He's here. I know he's here. Dillian, I know you're here. Hold on. I'll find you.
Oof. Oh, there's two of them. That's rude. Oh god, dodge more. This feels rigged.
Watch out.
Oh.
To trick me again with your lies. I know he's here. You took him from me. You have him.
Dillian is gone. Dillian is dead. Let him go now.
Whatever. Or what? What can he do to me that you haven't already?
Father,
behind me. Come on.
Dillian, in search of love. Look where
oh my gosh.
That's got you. Let go of your birth. Let go of redemption. Let go of Lydia. Don't let your darkness hurt anyone else.
Oh my god. Get up, get up, get up, get up.
Let go of your battle. Let go of Dillian. Stop. You can't.
So many.
Be careful, Sam.
I think I'm meant to lose. Find out if I'm meant to lose. We got ads starting in 90 seconds. Or thereabouts. Ma'am, that sword is too small for you. You need to give that back. I'm gonna click snooze and watch this cutscene. If it does a cut, quick time event now.
If you're alive, and there's no doubt, then you never took him from me, did you? And I can't save Darian. Deceive me. But I know he's here. I know you have him. I'll give you my life. That's what you want, isn't it? My soul. Take it. I'll be a slave for you. I'll fight with you at Ragnarok. If you release him. No power over me. Ah.
I learned the hard way to not be afraid of death, Sarah. Because a life without loss is one without love. You turn your back on death, and all you can see is the shadow that it casts. The longer you hide from it, the longer the shadow grows until all you can see is darkness. When our time comes, we must look death in the eye and embrace it as a friend. Only then can we let go of our fear. And emerge from our darkness.
Never forget what it is like to see the world as a child, Senua. Every autumn leaf is like a work of art. Every rolling cloud a moving picture. Every day, a new story. We too emerge from this magic, like a wave from the ocean, only to return to the sea. Do not mourn the waves, the leaves, and the clouds. Even in darkness, the wonder and the beauty of this world never leaves us. It is always there, waiting to be seen again. This is where my story once began. And so it has to end here. Because I cannot see further than this. Follow us. We have another story to tell.
Ted on the confusing side.
time you get hurt, I don't want you to change.
I'm going to watch the ads and keep the credits rolling. I will observe them in your absence. And then I might do a little bit of Ever Seen a Cat just for aftercare. Don't forget during the ad breaks to hydrate, stretch, take your meds, and most importantly, how am I feeling now? Don't forget to love yourself. This is the most important part. I reminded myself to take my meds. How am I feeling about the game? It was fantastic. It was wonderfully dark, to a point where I probably should have played it in 4 sessions, not in 3. I meant to take one extra now. The impact of it, there are tones of don't give up against your darkness, but give up your darkness. Pursuing it is not healthy for you, but letting it win is also not healthy. So very mixed signals in that. The voices throughout the whole thing did change near the end to be somewhat more supportive, which is too real. There are the days where they're nicer and the days where they're not. It's a lot. Visually and audibly, it was a fantastically made game. The story was wonderful, and they didn't drag out the levels, which was great. So as a game, you stayed immersed in it much more, and even playing the first bit and then coming back a week later, the controls were intuitive, so it was nice. I didn't feel like I lost any progress on the actual impact of the story, because it is just a very striking game. Right now I feel relieved that the first part is over, and now knowing what they might do in the second game, I'm definitely going to break it up into smaller chunks. Definitely something I need to play in smaller bites because of how well they convey mental disorders and the triggers and sorts of things that go on in your head. Yeah, definitely smaller portions. I get enough of it during my day life. It does very much feel like a God of War origin story, like they've just made a new one, a new God of War. So Femme Kratos, yes, please. Kratos is kind of cute anyway, but maybe that's just because he could lift me up and throw me across a chasm. That was a very good game. They did take care with it, in that they were making a triggering game and they made sure to give some respite throughout, which was very nice as well. I wonder if the web page is still up. Website can no longer be... Oh, unless I need the HTTPS or something. No, the website is no longer up, so... Oh, no, wait. Yeah, HTTP... Hellblade/info, and it goes to Senua Sacrifice, mental health and support. Let's go and confirm our age and go in. Let's find New Zealand. And they've got the lowdown.co.nz linked. So it links off to local support places where you can get help if you so need it. Which is really responsible of them. That game was absolutely stunning. I loved it. Let's get back over to here. Okay, I'm going to turn off the Xbox for a moment. I have to quickly send out a message and then I'm going to play some cats because I want something... Bloody flies. Right. Let's get this on to computer. I'm going to need to shuffle everything around on my screen to get back to the cats game. I am just going to play a little bit more of one of the old ones and try and do a little bit of achievement hunting. Find some extra cats on the other levels. But it's just a little bit of a calm down game. I don't need to as much direct aftercare as yesterday. Yesterday I went and sat in the sun for a while and just listened to the birds and really let, you know, life wash over me. Today we are going to just we're just gonna chill out and play some cute games, find some cute cats. Let me hide the things I don't need. And then I need to turn off this monitor here so that my computer doesn't have a heart attack. Where is it? Yep, I'm on the right monitor. Let's turn off this. I need to make one of the others my primary first. Okay, you. Primary. Cool. Okay, now you, disconnect, fantastic, and let's go back to the first ever seen a cat, keep changes, and let's get, we'll jump back over to the live scene, and get into game capture. It's put it on the wrong screen, of course. I think we can move it though, which will be okay. Oh wait, no, it's not. It's just loading up Steam first, because of course. Close that. We don't need all that Steam. Here we go. There's the game. Oh, my sound's gone out. I need to just reboot these. Oh no, that's right. I played it through the I played it with the speakers last time, which was quite good. But we did need some cat ears because we're looking for cats. Let's get the default audio going. Let's refresh the game capture source. Oh, we just need to point it at the right window. There we go. Why aren't you bigger? Oh, that's right. We had this sized so that everyone could see it. Because otherwise, you won't be able to help. Now, I don't know which level. I think it was the field that I'd found all the mice on. Mice, No, cats. The cat's on. Let's have a look at the garden. Gosh. You don't see many filled in cats like that. Oh, look at that guy. So stretch. Yeah. Senua's Sacrifice is a good game. It's a very good game. Be in a good state of mind when you play it, because it will drain your energy. But I cannot recommend it enough if you're into that action adventure game. It is a fantastic one to play. Wonderful puzzle systems in it, the visual cues and puzzles and stuff were very nice, and I did very much enjoy them. Oh, look, little cats down here and there. If you see a cat that I haven't, feel free to yell out, and I will try and find it based off your clues. If you want to see somewhere else on the screen, let me know, and we'll go somewhere else on the screen. They got really tricky in the third game with where they were hiding some of the cats. They were almost imperceivable, which was a lot. We had to use some clues in the end of the last one. Look at this little guy. Two left. There's one. Nice. Yeah, I do want to find all the cats in each of the levels. I think it would be a nice little pastime. But we're playing this one now, just achievement hunting. We've played through all these levels on main. And this is some cute aftercare. Oh, where are you, kitty? It's starting to get really well hidden. Gosh. Must be here somewhere. Where have we got gaps? Got a big gap here. And that would make me think that it's in here somewhere. Let's get up close and have a look. There it is. Yes. I'm gonna replay this one and see if we can get all the cats in this level. Like, there are unique cats to find. And I would like that. So obviously a bunch of them are going to be the same, but then some of them will have changed. Like, there's no black cat on here. The biggest gap, it's up in here, but I don't see any there. I mean, they might not be in the biggest gap, it's just an easy way to start looking. Oh, there it is. Well done, me. Okay. It didn't pop an achievement. Let's try one more time. Oh no, that's next. Let's just do another one. I only need to do a few of these, and then I think I'm going to go and chill with Amy in her stream, which is where I was before. Amy wouldn't be able to join me on stream, so I thought it's a good time to finish off that game. Because, yeah, that's not a game Amy can watch easily, and she needs to be in a much clearer headspace than me. And that is absolutely understood, because we care about people's safety, physically and mentally. And we wouldn't want people to do things that are uncomfortable, like if you've got a cat phobia, you don't have to stay here and watch me find cats. Two more. Going pretty well. There's one. That's a cute one. One more. One meow time. No more in this fungi. I ain't seeing it. I don't mean it ain't here. I could just go pss, 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 and see if it comes. Let's have another look up here. No, there it is. Yeah. We got it. Hello, Steffi. I will do a stretch indeed. I finished the last game I was playing, Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. And it's traumatic. And so now we're relaxing with a little bit of Ever Seen a Cat and a mic boom in my face. Yeah, we're just doing a little bit of relax and a little bit of a nice chill game to calm back down and feel like a human again after playing a game that is quite emotionally draining. Oh gosh, there was one more cat and I stopped looking. My time is going to be ruined. Oh no. If you see the cat, feel free to yell out where you've seen it. Yeah, so that's another game knocked out. Very good game too. I would highly recommend it, but check the does a dog die for it and see those triggers, because it's a triggering game, especially for some people. And yeah, be safe. Where's this other gato? Oh no, I cannot see. Oh gosh. Bloody cats. Up to no good. Hiding somewhere. Probably in plain sight. There it is. We did it! Yay! Terrible time, but the same digits. Excellent. How am I doing? How are we doing on time? Where are we at? Where's my dashboard gone? There we go. I should have checked to to make sure that the game was still refreshing, because last time I played this, occasionally it wouldn't move the screen. I think that's enough for streaming today. For now. I finished Senua's Sacrifice, which was the big goal for the stream. And we've done a little bit of aftercare because we're going to take care of ourselves. And really, now it's up to someone else to be entertainment for a bit. I think I'm just going to go. I'm going back over to Amy's anyway, so you're probably there. But I'm going to raid back over there. Because Amy's lovely, and that's where I want to be. Thank you so much if you watched me fight those last battles, or dropped in at the end to say hi. I appreciate it very much. We're going to start the raid. Thank you so very much. Don't forget that you should hydrate and stretch, and of course take your meds, and most importantly, don't forget to love yourself, because I love you all. I'll see you next time, maybe later, if I feel like painting, I don't know. Okay, catch you later. Bye.